हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लास। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द पार्ट 3 ऑफ सेकंड लेसन, माय सेंस ऑर्गन्स। चिल्ड्रंस लेट्स कंटिन्यू द लेसन माय सेंस ऑर्गन्स। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज ओल्ड पीपल आल्सो नीड केयर। ओके, सी हियर, ओल्ड पीपल नीड अवर सपोर्ट एंड अंडरस्टैंडिंग। दे आर नॉट एबल टू डू ए लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स बाय देमसेल्फ। So old people like our grandfather, grandmother. So old people need our support and our understanding. Okay, the old people are not able to do a lot of works they are unable to do by themselves. We should help them. So in their work we should help them. Okay, old people need support, understanding. So old people unable to do a lot of works or things by themselves. So we should help the old people. The most important way to show our love and care for them is to spend time with them. So we should help the old people and children. We should spend quality of time with the old people like grandfather and grandmother. Okay, look at this picture. In this picture, a old man carrying his bag, and he's a small child. So carry their bags. So if they are moving, if they are walking with their holding a bag, so we should carry their bag. Okay, we should help them in their works. Next, look at this second picture. Help them to climb and get down the stairs. Okay. जब वो सीढ़ियों से उतर रहे हैं तो हमें उनकी हेल्प करनी चाहिए. ओके, वी शुड होल्ड देयर हैंड वाइल दे आर गेटिंग डाउन टू द स्टेट्स और अदरवाइज दे आर क्लाइंबिंग द स्टेट्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट लुक एट दिस पिक्चर. सी इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी दिस इज द बस. इन द बस मेनी पीपल एंड ओल्ड वुमेन इज सफरिंग. Offer them your seat in a bus. Okay, we should offer seat to the old woman. Okay, see in next picture. Fill the glass of water for them. Okay, if they asked a glass of water, we should give a full glass of water to them. Okay, so by observing these pictures we can understand that so we can help the old people in many ways by carrying their bags or helping them to climb and get down the stairs and offering them seats in a bus and fill the glass of water for them. Okay, observe in this next picture. Be patient with them. So we should be politely and be patient with old people. Okay, we should not speak them with loudly or rudely. Okay, we should be very patient with the old people. Next, see this picture. The old people is taking rest. So do not make noise when they are resting. When old people are taking a rest, we should not make any kind of noise. Okay, we should not disturb them when they are taking a rest. Okay, we should not disturb them and we should not any kind of noise. Next, give them a gift on their birthday. When on the birthday of old age people, we should give a gift on their birthday. Okay, we should give a birthday gift to the old aged people. Next, make them feel wanted by doing small gestures for them, like giving them a small gift on their birthday. Okay, we should give a small birthday gift to the old people on their birthday. Some old people live in old age homes. They stay there because they are alone and cannot take care of themselves. So old people are so weak, so they cannot able to do a lot of work by themselves and they are alone. So old people lives in old age homes. Okay. Next, visit an old age home in your city and spend time with the old people. Okay, children, you should visit a old age home and you have to spend and you should spend with the time with old people. Okay, we should support the old people and we should help them and we have to give a gift on their birthday and we should not make any noise when they are taking rest. Okay, we should respect the old people and we should spend a quality time with old people. Children, inshallah, we shall start in next lesson in next video. Thank you, children. Take care.